that we want to kind of shine the spotlight on a bit brighter today. This is a beautiful sweater. It is from Kilronan. A 276887 is your item number. It's the Merino Wool Zip Front Long Cardigan. We actually have this one in regular, and we also have it in petite. Very, very good to know. Sale price is $121.24, four easy payments of $30.31, and today's the only day this month that we have this on easy pay for you. And thank you very much for showing us the back, Colleen, because really the stitching detail in this is phenomenal. It creates beautiful shape. I think it is so flattering on the body. And we have it in the regular or petite, so really a size just for you. We also have it in a new color for you, which is very interesting. And we'll get into colors right now as we say hello again to Kieran Costello. You are from with the Kilronan Company.
That's right.
And this is a company we're talking about 50 years of experience here when
that's
it comes
right.
to crafting yes. these beautiful sweaters.
Yes. In actual fact, probably a good deal longer. The family that's owned Kilronan. Uh-huh. They actually, you know, it's currently the third generation.
Wow.
And so it was actually just officially, you know, became a company
Got
50
it.
Years ago. But in actual fact, the business per se was there, you know, for some decades prior to that.
They know what they're doing when it comes
so
to sweaters.
So hopefully we do. We hope we do.
Let's go through colors for you. We have it for you in what we are calling, this is the soft gray.
That's right.
Next up will be the natural. I love the zipper detail on this as well. Very pretty. This would be the Mist
Marl.
Oh, a beautiful blue, greenish blue color. Then we have New Antique Rose.
Mm-hmm.
After that, thank you for helping me with the sweaters,
sure.
by the way. I appreciate that. Here we have it for you in the black. And then here is your new color. There is the dark teal. And let's take a look at this for a moment, because if you can come in close, sometimes the lighting plays, you know, plays tricks on us with the camera, but you have navies, you have a bit of a periwinkle, a bit of a
That's
teal.
Right. Yes, it's what we call a marled yarn, where there's more than really one color, all working intertwined, you know, to give it a very nice effect.
Oh, thank you. What a gorgeous shot from upstairs. There you can really see, it's almost like a bit of a rainbow kaleidoscope
it
effect
is.
Of blue
Indeed.
Shades.
Yes, exactly.
Wow, is that pretty. And I love how that teal just kind of pops right out of it. And then last but not least, we also have it for you in this beautiful lavender. Extra, extra small to extra, extra large is your sizing. And let me give you the length here for the petite versus the regular. If you would like to get the regular, it is 28.5 inches to 32 inches. And then the petite would range from about 27.25 inches to 30.75 inches. But this to me takes that traditional, beautiful Irish sweater and kind
yes.
of gives it kind of a modern, updated feel.
It does, and I mean, most Aran cardigans as well, they're all buttons. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, this is zipped, and also it's a very nice zip. It's got, you know, an antique brass finish, which goes very well with all of the colors.
It does, and I love that little ball detail right at the bottom. A nice, easy pull for you,
yeah, exactly.
you know, when you're wearing this and maybe have your mittens or your gloves on.
Yes, and also it's a double collared, which just gives it a bit more structure.
Nice.
And then, of course, as always, it's got so many of the most famous of the Aran stitches. So this is a slightly unusual one that we wouldn't necessarily use very often. It's called the trellis stitch. And I think it's very nicely constructed in this garment because here it's just running the full length of the garment. And normally when you have an empire waist, you know, you have one set of stitches on the top and the other on the bottom. But because this one, which is closest to the zip, is running the full length, I think it kind of accentuates, you know, one's height.
It does. I think it elongates you, whether you're 5'3", like myself, or more like 5'9", 5'10". 5'10",
yeah.
as Miss Colleen is, I'll tell you what,
yes.
it just becomes very flattering no matter
yes.
what body shape or what body type you
yes,
have.
Yes, I think so.
Which we all appreciate, I think, a sweater that makes us feel good.
Indeed,
that also,
of course.
By the way, is super soft to the touch.
Yes, it
oh
is.
My goodness.
Yes. And not everybody can wear wool, but because some people find regular wool scratchy,
mm-hmm.
but that's not the case with the merino. It really is very, very
no,
soft.
No, it's beautifully soft. And I love how, you know, you have a bit of the stitching down around the bottom to kind of give the appearance of a bit of a finish here.
Yes. Yes, and of course what that does as well, just like the full length trellis stitch, the fact that the stitch detail continues on the full length, you know, down into the waistband, you know, all accentuates, you know, the length of the garment and makes, I think, most people like to feel a bit taller maybe than they are.
Yes, we do.
Yeah, indeed.
But really, I think what separates this from so many of the others, in addition to the length and the zipper, is this beautiful detailing at the waist.
Yes, indeed.
Because it really pulls in and it really creates that beautiful hourglass figure.
It does. And also, it gives us an opportunity to use more Aran stitches than we would otherwise.
Oh, I like that
because,
too.
Because most regular traditional garments would feature the same stitch from top to bottom. But here, where you have the waistband, it gives us, as I say, an opportunity to introduce some different variations of the Aran stitches down below. So, for example, we have the cable here. And the cable, of course, is famous for safety and good luck. That's the symbolism. Each of the stitches is steeped in symbolism.
Well, and that's what I love about the Irish sweater. Not only is it warm and cozy, not only is this very, very flattering, but there is story and there is meaning and there is history behind it.
Indeed. And the reason for that is that Aran knitwear originated on the Aran Islands, mm-hmm. and the people on the Aran Islands over many generations, including as far as today, lived a very simple, basic lifestyle, a very happy lifestyle, I think, but they would have drawn on their religion, on their way of life, their fishing, their environment for inspiration. So all those values, if you like, family values, I mean, so many of those notions, concepts are built into the garment. So you're not just wearing a quality garment, you're wearing a garment with a lot of heritage and a lot of meaning.
And just that continues as you wear this each and every day. I do want to turn you around and show you the back.
Sure.
Because I do think that, I have a beautiful Irish sweater at home. I leave it on the back of my chair at my desk because my desk is right near an air conditioning vent.
Right.
So it's the perfect piece to wear right now outside. It is the perfect piece to wear all year round, to be comfortable at home. You can there's never a wrong time to wear an Irish sweater.
Yes, and because it is a natural yarn, it almost allows the body temperature, for you to be comfortable almost regardless of whether it's fairly cold or fairly warm.
Yep.
Obviously, it doesn't work in extreme temperatures in either case,
mm-hmm.
but otherwise, it's perfect autumn wear, spring wear.
Exactly, it's the perfect go-to piece, especially this time of year. Cooler days allegedly are coming. This is when you want to get the sweater home that you can wear, I think you wear this with jeans and a t-shirt, or if you've got on that black skirt, that black top maybe that you're going to be wearing to work, I think this goes beautifully over it, especially given the zipper detail and the length. So we do want to give you the colors once again. Here we have it for you. This is the natural.
Mm-hmm.
Here we have it for you in gray. This is that beautiful mist marl. New antique rose. We have it for you in that gorgeous black. And all of them really with that beautiful kind of gold tone hardware. This is the new color. This is that new dark teal, rather,
right.
Where you just get the navies, a bit of purple, a little bit of teal.
That's right.
Beautiful,
very rich, marled yarn.
It really is. Yes. And then here we have it for you in the lavender. This is our most limited in both regular and petite. And I want to give you those length measurements again. The regular is 28.5 inches to 32 inches. That petite length will range from 27.25 inches to 30.75 inches. 100% merino wool. Nice and soft to the touch. It has breathability. This is, again, that favorite blanket that you just get to wrap and wear every single day. 8276887 is your item number, and 4 easy payments of $30.31 will get this home to you today. So, Kieran, thank you so much.
My pleasure,
for bringing
Casey.
Us these beautiful pieces.
Thank you. Thank
what
you
an
for
absolute
having me.
Pleasure. So we still have some more to come as I take a quick stroll. I wish I were strolling the hills of Ireland right now. The studio will have to do, though. This is something very special, a beautiful piece, really each unique, each its own, and each a little different than the next. It's a